Good morning, this is Master Castillo here from Maximum Martial Arts University, the place where you come to not only be a wonderful martial artist, but a better person, because here at Maximum Martial Arts University, we are changing lives one kick at a time. Now this morning, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be focusing on a square drill for white belts. So this is going to help you to be able to develop your technique, and it's going to be based on just white belt curriculum. Now first things first, all you need is some masking tape or some painter's tape. And what I did was I laid out a square, put it down onto the mat or onto the floor, anywhere where you have enough room to move. You don't need much space at all. And then I put the square just a little bit bigger than my foot all the way around. So I have about an inch and a half one way, an inch and a half the other way, and then the same thing. So mine's kind of a rectangle as opposed to a square. So then, from there, what we're going to do is we're going to start off with some jumping jacks, because we gotta warm up. So we put our feet inside that square, and then we do some jumping jacks, and let's go together, ready? So what we're gonna do is we'll do just 20 of them, ready? And begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now, when you're doing those jumping jacks, make sure your feet go all the way out, all the way in. Now let's go stepping. Okay, so quick steps, in and out. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. You guys should be good at these. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So what's next? Ooh, high knees running. So let's get into that square. Let's get those knees up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, so what's next after that? Let's go cross-country skiers. Okay, remember, knees are bent, opposite hand of foot. So this foot's in front, this hand's in front. Then when we switch, it'll be the opposite side. Let's do them. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19, 20. Now, let's get our knees up. Remember, hands are up, up on your toes. Let's work that bounce. So step into a square and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20. Okay, now, we gotta get our ski jumpers ready. Hands on your hips, hand, feet side to side. Make sure you're up on your toes. Keep your knees bent. And begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, so what's next? Ooh, squats, ready. Let's go together. Make sure that your knees track with your feet. Make sure you push your butt back and down. Keep your weight on your heels. You should be able to lift your big toes up off the ground. Keep your balance, ready? Let's do 20 of them. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, good, 9, 10, almost there, 11, good, 12, 13, 14, 15, doing good, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good, okay, so then from there, what we're gonna do is we're going to go to chariot. Attention, both feet together, kyung nae. Now let's work our positions. Chun bi, foot out, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's go jujum sugi chun bi, ready? And jujum sugi chun bi, ha! Good, so now we have our horse riding stance. Remember, our feet are forward, our knees are out, our back is straight, our butt's back, and our hands are back at our waist, and haro. Feet back in, shoulder width, hana, tor, se, ne, taso, right here. Now ready, chariot. Good, now let's try fighting stance. And, motsugi, hui, ha! Good, now we have two lines, so we can see here and here. I want two lines. I want to have this foot at an angle, so it's going towards the corner of the square. So it's tracking forward here. My hands are up and my elbows are tucked on my ribs. Okay, I'll show you this way, same thing. Hands are up and then from there, it's taryo. Attention and kyeongnae and sho, which is resting position or relax. Okay, so make sure you guys practice those. All of those are your basic positions. We have to be good at them as martial artists because every single class, you guys are going to practice them, okay? You guys are going to go through them because we use them for everything that we do. So let's do it one more time. Feet in the square and chaeryeo. Kyeongnae. Chunbi. Hana, dul, set, net, taso. Ready? Let's go horse rank stance. Jujumsugi. Hui! Ha! Good. Haro. Feet shoulder width apart, not together. 2, 3, 4, 5. And chaeryeo. Feet together now. Kyeongnae. And multi. Hui! Ha! Two lines, hands are up. And chaeryeo. And kyeongnae. And sho. Good. All right, so now, once we got that, let's go ahead and work our 10-step grid. So what's going to happen is we're going to be outside of the square. So we got to get into our fighting stance. So let's do our bow right here, showing respect. Now let's make our fighting stance. Motsugi shui. Hata! Good. Now, we got a good stance. We're making sure that heels up off the ground. Our knees are bent. Our elbows are up. Our hands are up. Our elbows are resting on our ribs. Now from this position, let's move forward. Remember, lift your front knee or lift your front foot. Push off with your back foot and forward. One. Now ready? Now let's lift this back leg and back two. Now see, I'm out of the square. I went into the square, out of the square. Let's do it again. And forward one and back two. Now watch this. I'm going to go right one, left two. Now ready? We're going to step forward into a square. Step forward one, step back two. Now we're going to step back one, step forward two. Now we're going to switch. Watch. I switch, my foot's in the square, and then I switch, my foot's in the square, and then I scoot back out. So let's do it outside of the square, then we're going to do it inside the square. Okay, ready? Let's do it again, and forward, and back, and right, and left, and step forward, step back, step back, step forward, switch, switch. Ha! And now, our foot's in the square, okay? So now our foot's in the square, this is even funner. Okay, so now, we're going to use that footwork, but I want this foot to stay on the back side of the square, so I'm not going to go all the way in. So watch how I'm doing this. And forward, one, try that with me. And back, two. Now ready, to the right, one, to the left, two. Now step across, step in, one, step back, two. Now ready, step back, one, step in. Two, now ready, let's do our double switch. And switch, switch, ha, ha! Okay, let's do it again. And ready, forward, back, right, left, step forward, step back, step back, step forward, and switch, switch, ha, ha! Good. So that's your 12-step grid. Make sure you work on it at least 10 to 15 times, okay? I want you guys to work on that and be good at that, and that square is good because in the very beginning you look down and get your measurements, and after a minute you shouldn't be having to look at all. I should be able to go forward, back, right, left, step, back, back, in, switch, switch, and my measurement should be right on without having to look down. Okay, so now from this position what we're going to do is we're going to be working on our palm strike. Okay, so hands are up right here in fighting stance. I'm going to show you guys this way. Now, when we do palm strike, the problem is that we tend to stay here and we need to move in. So we're going to move in and out with our front foot as we're throwing our rear hand palm strike. So my hands are up here. Remember, I'm hitting with the bottom part of my hand and we're taking that step in and twist it. Let's try it together. Hands are up, bend those knees, and one, palm back. Ready? Two. Palm back. Now notice, when I pull my hand back, my foot's coming back. Okay, let's try it again. And one. boom, palm back. Ready, two, boom, palm back. Now let's work on that hold, ready, and freeze. Look at that. Make sure that your knee is straight forward. Your foot is going with your knee, and it's going with the line of your shoulder, with the line of your elbow to your hand. Other hand is up and back. Okay, ready? And let's go four, boom, five, twist. Now let's go slow. Six, twist, seven, twist. I'm gonna show you guys this way. Eight, look at my thumb tucked in and back. And let's go two more. Ready, nine, ish. Ready, 10, ish. Good. Okay, so I want you to practice that at least 20 times. Okay, 20 good times, and work on moving your foot in and out so that way you can work on your range, okay? That means getting in and out and noticing or knowing your distance, okay? We cannot just run up to somebody and hit. If they're coming into us, sometimes we'll stay right where we're at, but sometimes we have to know how to get in and get out so that way we don't get hit. So now let's try the same thing, but let's do it with our jab cross. Ready? So we got our stance here, got our knees bent, got our elbows tucked, our hands are up. Now ready, let's go slow. And same thing, watch my step. Jab as I step, twist as I cross, and my foot moves up just a little bit with me as I'm doing that. So don't keep it way back here and do this. Move your foot in, and then we go back. So watch this, forward, back. So you do that with our jab cross, right? So do it together, and jab cross, hish, hish. Again, jab cross, hish, hish. Again, jab cross, hish, hish. Now let's work the twist of our hips, jab cross, hish, hish. Ready, jab cross, hish, hish. Good, now make sure you punch all the way out. And I don't wanna see you guys drumming. It should be straight and straight. Ready, stood together, and jab cross, hish, hish. Ready, jab cross, hish, hish. Ready, jab cross, hish, hish. Ready, jab cross, hish, hish. Let's do it this way. I'll go this way for you guys. And same thing, jab cross. Hish, hish. Ready, jab cross. Hish, hish. Work your reach chamber as you pull back. Ready, jab cross. Hish, hish. And are you stepping in and out as you throw that jab cross? Okay, so do that at least 20 times. Okay, so we got our palm strike. We got our jab cross. Now let's work our front kick. So what we're gonna do first is we're gonna work on putting our foot inside the ladder, hands are up, and we're gonna put our foot back, okay? So we're gonna get our stance. Now watch me pivot my foot. I'm gonna chamber up, I'm gonna kick, I'm gonna recoil, and I'm gonna reset. And as I reset, notice that my other foot turned back. So we did it again, watch this. Twist or pivot. Now my front foot's, or my back foot's going straight forward, my knee's coming up. One, two, three, back and twist, hands are up. Now let's do it again. Ready? And hama. One, back. Ready? Now let's do all four parts. So it's kick, recoil, tuck, kick, recoil, reset. So I tuck it, kick it, recoil, and reset it. All four parts. Ready? Let's do it. Tuck, kick, recoil, reset, and toward. Pa! Ready? Set. Pa! Ready, net, pop. Now, once you do that, I want you to do it about 10 times on the right. Then what we're gonna do is we're gonna kick forward, okay? So watch my motion now. So same idea, I pivot my foot, I tuck and I kick, tuck, kick, recoil, down in front, then we work on stepping back and then we do it again. Ready, try it again, and pivot, tuck, kick, recoil, down in front, then step back. Okay, ready? So that's a change step back. Now let's do it together. And hana. Pa! Down in front, step back. Ready? Tor. Pa! Down in front, step back. Ready? Set. Pa! Down in front, step back. Ready? Ne. Pa! Down in front, step back. Good. So once you practice that at least 10 times, then what we're going to do is we're going to do a back and forward drill. Okay, so this back and forward drill is gonna be fun because I'm gonna put it down and back, and I'm gonna put it down in front. Put it down and back, then put it down in front. So let's try it together, ready? So we put our foot in the middle of the square. See, my foot's in the middle of the square, my other foot's in back right here, and I get a good stance, my hands are up, I'm gonna put it down and back, ready? Hana. Pa! Ooh, it went down and back, ready? Now we're going forward, toward. Pa! Now it's in front, ready? Step back. Ready? And set. Pop! Down and back. Ready? Net! Pop! And step back. See, as soon as I put my foot back, I make sure that I step back quick and get my stance. Ready? Paso. Pop! Down and back. Yo soy. Pop! Down and front. Step back. Ready? Ilga. Pop! Down and back. Yuro. Pop! Down and front. Step back. Ready? One more. Aho. Pop! Yo. Pop! And step back. Now, make sure you practice that on your left side. Okay. So now, what we're going to do is we're going to work on putting our butt right in the middle of this square. Okay, so I'm gonna step outside of the square here, and I'm gonna cross my arms. I'm gonna tuck my head. I'm gonna bend my knees. I'm gonna roll back, ooh. And notice that my butt went into the middle of the square. I kept my body in a supinated or a curved cupped position, and I kept my chin tucked in, and I slapped off to the angle. Let's do it again, ready? Now, feet on the outside of the square, in front of it, just slightly. Now cross, tuck, bend, roll back, and hold right there. Let me show you. This way, see where I'm at, and boom. Now, notice that my hands are way back here. Look where my hands are at. They're not way back here, they're this way, okay? When my hands move way back here, my head tends to fall. When my hands stay at that 45 degree angle right here, my head stays up, and I'm not banging my head against the ground when I do a back fall. So let's do it again, ready? And we'll do it at least 10 times, okay? I'm gonna show you guys three more times, ready? Cross, tuck, bend, and hop! Good, ready? Two more times, I'm gonna show you this way now. Cross, tuck, bend, and hop! Okay? Show you this way now, and cross, tuck, bend, and hop! Good, all right. So now we're gonna need a little bit of distance, so you're gonna be right here, okay, I'll show you this way, right here. Now, what we're working on is our roundhouse kick, okay? We're gonna practice putting it down in front. Watch how I'm doing this, I get a good stance, and I turn all the way over, so I gotta pivot this foot. If you kick, and you don't pivot this foot first, and your kick is going to look like this. But if I learn to let this foot twist this way as I kick, then my kick is going to be great, okay? It's going to be hard, it's going to be quick, it's going to be fast, and it's going to have the right angle of hitting. So that's called trajectory, okay? So I have my stance here this way, and what I'm doing, I have that distance, I'm turning and pivoting and kicking one. Now look how I land it. Now we're going to kick another one. Ready? And pat! Now we go this way. So we step out of the ladder, and then we practice again. Kick all the way in. Pat! Kick all the way in. Pat! And now we go this way. Now notice the end. Okay, so when I kick in all the way this way, one, my foot's forward, ready to kick the next shot. Pat! And then I'm out. So then you do it again. Pat! Pat! And out. Let's do it again. Get your distance and pa! Pa! And out. Let's do it this way. Ready? And pa! Ta! Pa! And out. Okay. So that is your roundhouse kick. I want you to practice that. Let's do it at least 20 times on the combination. You get a really, really good workout from there. Okay. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to practice touching right here. We're going to get really, really close to the ladder, really, really close to the ladder or the square, and we're going to put our hands and our elbows on the edges. Okay, so this is longer than my feet, so I'm going to put it elbow here, hand here. But see how I'm super close to it. Okay, I'm not way back here. I'm super close to it. Now from here, I'm going to touch my toes, and then I'm going to slide forward just a little bit as I kick my legs back, and we work on that front fall. So notice that my feet are apart, but my head is sideways, my back is straight. Let me show you right here. I have a great triangle, okay? Elbow, elbow, hands with our front fall, and I'm landing on my elbow, my forearm, and my palms all at once. Let's do it this way. Same thing. Touch, slide, and feet are apart, head sideways. Make sure your back is straight and back up. Good. I want you to do this at least 10 times. I'll show you three more times. Ready? Same thing. Touch and ha! Notice that we're kicking our legs back. Good. Two more times. Let's do it this way. Same thing. Touch and pat. Good. Feet are apart. Good. I'll show you this way so you can see your feet apart. And then we work that touch. Ready? And touch and pat. See where my feet are at? My head is sideways. My back is straight. And back up. Good job. Okay, so make sure you practice at least 10 times. You work your front falls, you work your back falls, we work our palm strikes, work our jab cross, and we work our front kick, our round kick. Now, we're gonna work our fast kick. So we're gonna put our foot inside the ladder. Okay. Got a good stance here. Now watch this. One. Ooh, foot's in the ladder. Both feet are in the ladder now, okay? Again, ready? One. Both feet are in the ladder. Again, ready? One. Both feet are in the ladder. Bend your knees. Tuck. Kick, recoil, put it down in front, and then shuffle it back. Then we do it again. See how that foot's on the ladder, ready? And shuffle up one, good, and two, and look, all the way sideways, knee sideways, foot sideways, hip sideways, shoulder in line that way, or towards the TV, and then down in front, scoop back. Okay, so see how my foot's still in the ladder right here? So we're working on our measurements again. Ready? So a little bit faster, and one. Ready, tuck. Two, oops, sorry. Kick, and down in front. Let's do it again, and one. And tuck, kick, and down in front. Let's do it again. Ready? Let's go faster now, and one, two. Pat, down in front, scoot back. Ready? Let's do it again, and one, two. Down in front, back, two. Now, let's work a skip, okay? So a skip looks like that. One, two, one, two. And you guys can practice this about 20,000 times or 20 times, okay? And get good at that skip. And then we practice the fast kick. So remember, body sideways, knee sideways, pivot that foot. We skip this foot to this foot. This one's gonna be the one kicking. We're gonna move forward. It's gonna look like this. Hana. Down, back. See, I'm not going fast, we're taking our time. Two, pat, down, back. Again, set, pat, down, back. Ready, night, pat, down, back. And tussle, pat, down, back. Now, if you wanna go faster. I want you to do them at least 10 to 15 times. So, just work those skills. Okay, we're working our palms, we're working our jab cross, we're working our positions, we're working our footwork, forward, back, right, left, step forward, step back, step forward, switch, switch. Okay, we're working our kicking in back, kicking in front, good. We're working our roundhouse kicking all the way in, one, and two, and then get this way, and then do it the other way. Working our fast kick, we worked our front fall, we worked our back fall. Let's do one more. Let's work our 12 blocks, okay? And then that would be it for the day. Chaeryo, attention, kyungne, good. Ready, chunbi, feet out, and jujimsugi, chunbi, ha, ooh. My feet go to the outside of the square. Good, that's where I want them. Ready? Now let's practice together. So I'm gonna do it this way because this will be your left hand, so we'll mirror it. Ready? And left one, low block. Good, right two, low block. Ready? Left three, middle block. Right four, middle block. Ready? Left five, high block. Ready? Right six, high block. Ready? Left seven, knife hand. Ready? Right eight, knife hand. Ready? Left nine, palm strike. And right 10, palm strike. Ready? Left 11, hour block. And right 12, hour block. Okay? So let's do it again. I'll go slow. I want you to practice these about 10 times. Okay? I'll show you one more time. Ready? And hana, low block, tour, low block. Set. Middle block, net, middle block. Ready? Paso,
high block, 요속, high block, 일곱, knife hand, 요롤, knife hand, 아홉, palm block, 요롤, palm block, hour block, 하나, ready, hour block, 둘, 하! 바로, feet shoulder width apart, hands down, 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, and 차려. 형네. Good. So, practice those and notice that I was taking my time. I don't want you guys to go super, super fast and be all over the place. Take your time and work on the retraction and the extension at the same time. Retraction and extension at the same time and work on the circles too. Make sure that you're blocking with the right part of the hand. Don't let your hands be floppy as you're doing your blocks, okay? So let's work on those, okay? And then we'll work other skills throughout the week, all right? Let's get to practicing. Thank you very much.